It takes away the very purpose of why the blue tick was introduced.
This is, in a way, an attempt to censor the information indirectly by the monopoly.
It takes away the very purpose of why the blue tick was introduced. Blue tick was introduced to be able to create a credible narrative, to be able to have people in positions of power, positions of authority, positions of carrying genuine content, genuine journalism, would be able to access these platforms and share information with the world.
Now onwards, the credibility will be no more. We won't be able to have a faith on the blue tick.
I think this is a very temporary decision because in the long run, I don't think this is going to last.
Actually, no.
That makes no sense.
It's not really worth it to put your money on Twitter.
It's a waste of money.
Yeah, of course, it is very fair. Means that is a earning process for someone.
If you think you can be verified just by money, I feel like it's unfair for the people who are like working in efforts to get verified.
Getting a blue tick is a process. If like you're buying a blue tick, it's like winning a lottery.
For more informative videos like this, keep watching India Today NewsMo.